I like how I've just, like, completely abandoned the story so I can play Capitalism.
Yeah, yes. Some guy wearing kitty shoes is running around town buying every business he comes across. It's crazy.
In, like, a day. And he's making so much money off of these businesses just by owning them.
He's bought half of Tokyo.
He keeps running back and forth.
And I shit you not, there's a meow at every step he takes.